Minds at B's command made short work of the great demon parasiting the roots of the Clyphoff, but the arrival of the colossus demonic monstrosity destroyed the road deep ahead, plunging V underground. Man, this city is a super spacious, like, you know, sewer system. The bad part is he actually kind of sucks to fight his virgin.
We're alive! We've made it! It's our lucky day, V! Let's go find a game of cards.
These Clyphoff roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Man, let's customize. Nightmares, nope. Enemy stuff's kind of hilarious. Green. That might still be too much. Wait, can I get... No, I need Royal Fork. Fuck. Okay. Let me learn Breakthrough and save some money. Because I do need... Because that will make the game so much easier. When I can just spend like a shit ton of canes. At the moment, I don't actually know. I've done it. I've pulled it up a few times, and I don't know exactly what the. Hey, look at me, I'm running. Don't know exactly what the teleport is. So you can just hop from one.
Now get to work.
Okay, Nightmare, you can go now. I'm gonna call you away. Okay, please. Okay, hold on, let me see, actually, I need a little... let me see, Nightmare... tell me. I know there are parts. I don't remember all the parts. I think that there's like one other one I can remember. Where you have to, I guess I have to play
through. Can't move forward without breaking through these. Yep. At your pleasure.
There you go. I don't know why I want to press square so much to just do regular texture. What are they doing down here?
He's throwing a tantrum up there! Watch the ceiling, V!
We're all the way up here. What can happen? See? We're fine.
Slice.
Shadow just fall. Let me see, where is it? There's no things here, right? Yeah, say B on his own just seems pretty.
Slice him. Gouge him.
Finally find some a warm place to be. I know you've been just like freezing this entire week. Let's see. Aha! I'll become one with the cold. No, but I hope that's a good thing. the cold a good or bad way? Does that mean you can no longer survive in hot, non-cold areas? Let's see. I think it wants me to go back. I think there's another nightmare wall, which I don't have the ability to break through. Goddamn. I'm melting the heat. No! Said
Gouge him. At your pleasure.
What are you gonna do now when the summer season starts? I can't have a boy said, you know? You nothing but a pillow said.
Ship is off like this.
There you go. Contact you over there. I like the version of gameplay with my fear out.
I have to keep going. It's your turn. Tomorrow. Fall to hell.
You stop.
Into nothingness. Dragon.
Fantastic. again, goddamn it.
Rest in peace. Turn it to the underworld. The end is now. Turn it to the underworld.
Oh shit, right where it is.
Pin up in the wall. I have to keep going. Here you go. Slice him. Glass. Here's the world. Glass.
Break that one. There you go. Might not be a smoke signal, says my answer. Intended. Alright, Zed, I'll keep an eye out for your smoke signals. Can't wait to see the day you figure out how to send that favorite unit of yours. That's smoke signal. Go that way. Okay, so. Oh! Hold on. Nope. Stop. Come on, I got it. I think. There we go. Secret chin. I made all the news while taking a hit. Oh. Oh, okay, I can do this. I just can't take a hit. That's all.
I need you. Slice him. Gouge him. Slice him. Here, throw him. To see the world in a grain of sand. Heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand. And it may not work. My flesh fail on me. Slice him. Crush him.
Single scratch on me. Nice. So how's your day been, Zed? You have a good weekend? I hope you did. If you didn't, let me know. I'll fix it for you. By that, I mean I'm probably gonna have to beat up some toddlers for you. This is where we meet the queen. Oh, that sucks, man. Like, you get days off, right? Yeah. I hope you do. You better get days off. Vermin Empress. Impusa Queen. Oh. Oh wow.
Gouger. Here's
three of them.
Slice them. Slice them.
Yeah.
Sorry, your Empress put this out as to me. You can run on day after this. Today someone put in two bathroom poisoning and a gun in a hallway of perfect soap. Aw, dude, that sucks. I don't know why a lot of people just tend to be jackass, especially when like they're on hotels and whatnot. Especially in the conventions. In fact, that's actually why the first Rainforest Con got canceled.
There must be an escape route.
Yeah, I want to be stuck in a weird construction zone forever. Yo, wait, hold up, that's important. That's important, hold up. How do I get there? I need that. Yes, give it to me. Oh, there's something back there too. Hold up. Is there a way for me to get up there? Not from there, so... I have to go around somewhere then. Okay, I guess I have to go... it looks like I have to go around.
I'm coming!
Whee! Fly, little birdie, let's go. That delicious red goo. Okay, so that's this way. Smash! 15 swans! Alright, so it has been a while. It's been a while since you've been here. Alright, let's do. Uh-oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There you go. Oh, well, thank you so kindly for the gift, Zed. I've missed you, buddy. I missed you and your gifts. Here's going from me to you, though. Doesn't seem like we have a choice, do we? Imagine if the hole led nowhere. We were just stuck. Yeah, this is the only way.
This way, I guess.
Oh hell! Wow.
I'm gonna get you!
At your pleasure.
Kinda like what I wanted from this point.
May not work. My blood fail. hard. Rest in peace.
God, I like the ones where he does that, but he's so casual about it. Like, you'll stab them really hard with it, and he's like, just take his time. He's like, rest in peace, and then just take his cane back, and the thing just falls dead. Goddamn Pooza.
Slice him. Pin him to the wall. Crush him. Pin him to the wall.
I'll take it from you, boys.
Blast.
Break that. Breaking my butt. He's breaking my butt. Oh, look. Back on the surface. Hey, where the hell are we? Ooh. Okay.
Finally outside. And look at that, a fog.
This is like how I always like calling Nico Vision. Just basically materializes a whole goddamn caravan with her. What is caravan? I mean, it's like some kind of fucking van. Must be German built, because that thing is fucking tough.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Like how she's like, yeah, whatever, fine. I like the fact he actually took a nap and had Shadow keep a lookout for him, just in case any demons should be. Nico, how does that even make sense in its hearts? Like, I have no idea how she fucking does this. Alright, Kitu, can I buy the... There you go, Royal Fork. Actually, no, it's items. Let me get a... Rotate once and then circle. Okay, I think I can do that. I get the flank attack. It's four and square. That should be a good. That's actually a good way to get. Yeah, it's a nice way to get him near targets. Oh, we're fighting a boss. We're fighting this guy. Peekaboo.
Malthus.
Ew.
Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that.
What is that dead chicken? He's dead baby chicken. Anyway.
Search for the devil's sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it! And destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I like how the knight's just kinda, like she's yelling at him, just like, yeah, whatever. Get that.
I see. I know what you are.
He's a cool ass knight.
Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
You hear that, folks? He's gonna be gentle. He's got the touch.
Go! Oh, nice.
I'm on it.
Yeah.
damn it.
Whoa. I took a hit on that. Yeah. Oh, I can't reach him. How do I fight him? Oh wow, the bird just gets slow.
Gouge this creature's.
Oh, no, you're gonna come back to that?
One thought fills me.
It's not the time for poetry! Wait, what does that even mean?
Ow! Okay, you should have seen that one.
I'll take that momentum and send it right back.
Okay, kind of
locked down. The power to control time. That's quite a horse.
But that would mean it's scary. But not to kill it already.
A rare species, but apparently not quite extinct. Say that is.
I have no idea what the fuck is happening, but I'm not getting hit. I don't know why. He's already dead. I'll take care of him. Thank you.
These powers of fall are measured by the clock, but of wisdom, no clock can measure. Die.
Get the hell out of here, you dumb knight. The sad part is, that was like the last of us.
Hey,
If you listen to the conversation, that's like the last force of its kind. That's where Dante got Quicksilver from in DMC.
If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero?
Nero wishes he could swing around Sparta. No. I'll take this. Add it to my collection of things, endangered species I've killed. Look out, Panda. You're next.
Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Even you, you say? I find it amazing how some bosses I think just do it in one day. Yeah!